I think the goal with the thinner board is just to be able to ride a little bit closer to the wind. I remember one guy used to say that if you wax your board, you're not riding the board, you're just riding wax. I don't know how he stayed on, but at least he got to feel like he was surfing his board. And maybe that's the goal with the thinner boards, is be more in tune with what the wave's doing and have a little less foam under your feet. And I think the thinner boards, you get, you know, quicker response time because there's just less underneath you to try to tell what to do. And, you know, if you want to keep the longboard feel alive, you can keep the length pretty long and the width pretty wide, and you can keep some glide alive with that. Yeah, I think that's the goal, is something that, you know, kind of slow rocker, so you can, you know, get up there and trim it out, like get back on the tail, and, you know, this one's got the fish tail, so it's pretty fast off the back there, and something that works in the soft waves around here, you know, San Onofre. And the twin fins, yeah, they've got a lot of hold for when you get up on the nose. Maybe because they're a little bit closer to the wave, being on the rail, locked in. This one, we went even thinner than usual. It's 1 3/4-ish. Yeah, you gotta keep some thickness though, if you wanna keep a fin box in the back, so. You know, we did that. We want to be able to try it with some smaller fins or bigger fins, and if we did some glass on, so we'd be able to go real thin, maybe get a little bit greeno-y off the tail, which would be rad. Maybe we'll do that one day. Work our way down. One of my favorite surfers and shapers is Tommy Witt, and he got me pretty hooked on the down rails and down rails all the way through to the nose, give it a beak nose, and that keeps the board real fast because it just helps the board stay on top of the water, whereas the up rails will slip the board into the wave and maybe give you a little bit more hold, but you lose some speed with that, so we wanted something that had a lot of glide because, you know, going thinner, we didn't really know how much we would get out of that. Definitely helped keep the board alive.
Mm-hmm.